When Taki is in a knockdown state and is waiting to do her jumping kick wake-up attack on you, a really good thing I found is just to stay away and use any attack you can that can basically hit her while you are a safe distance away. Here's an example using Aswell.